At First Financial, we are run by our members, not by numbers. We're for the people, not for profit. Our primary commitment is to assist our members with their financial dreams, provide them with tools and resources to educate and inform them, help build their wealth, finance life's big purchases, plan their retirement, and improve their lifestyle. We value each and every one of our members, and our credit union exists to help our membership succeed in their financial needs. Our top performing months of 2018 included March, where we gained 154 new members in 1 month alone and lent out $1.24 million in mortgages. In May, we closed on $2.4 million in auto loans and lent out nearly $176,000 in personal loans. First Financial also achieved its membership goal of 20,000 credit union members in 2018. On the business development front, we held over 250 credit union days at Community Partners, opened over 270 new memberships, and built upon our relationship with some of the area organizations such as Ocean County College, Motion Center for Independent Living, Hackensack Meridian Health, Central State Medical Center, Monmouth University, CNL Sweeper, and Neptune Township, just to name a few. Over the summer, we held our second blood drive at our corporate office with Central Jersey Blood Center. We were able to save the lives of 45 individuals in Monmouth and Ocean Counties this year, thanks to all who donated blood. In addition to the blood drive, we also held a shred event at the same time, where Planet Shred collected a half ton of paper materials. We even included a new guest this year, Ocean Health Initiatives, who were on the scene providing free blood pressure checks and glucose tests to all. For the first time, our Reader Rewards Summer Reading Contest went digital. We were able to offer all of our student readers $1 per book read up to 10 books, along with electronic book summary forms to make it simpler to enter. Our grand prize winner of an Amazon Fire tablet was awarded at the Howell Branch, and four other runner-up prize winners were drawn of students ranging from ages 6 to 11 who received school supply baskets to kick off the new school year. Speaking of easier and electronic, we launched an ACH origination program during late fall. Our members can now schedule their auto, personal, and fixed-rate home equity loans to be paid from their checking or savings account at other financial institutions. We love finding ways to make managing our members' finances more convenient for everyone. As we focused on financial education within our membership and the surrounding Monmouth and Ocean County communities, we hosted four student-run Life Financial Reality Fairs at both Jackson Memorial and Liberty High Schools during the year. Over the summer, the Marketing and Business Development Department obtained a grant from the state of New Jersey to host their first interns out of the Jackson Business and Finance Academy as well. It was a great educational experience for all. Our credit union puts a high priority on education because it's how First Financial began 82 years ago with a group of school teachers from Asbury Park. The First Financial Foundation was proud to award $2,000 in classroom grants to six deserving Monmouth and Ocean County teachers in 2018. The foundation received dozens of heartwarming essays from educators hoping to use the grant money to implement or maintain a variety of creative programs in their schools, such as flexible seating, virtual reality glasses, book stands and shelving, new classroom cabinets, interactive books, games, and more. The foundation committee had a tough time narrowing down all the wonderful applicants, but ultimately selected Shark River Hills Elementary School in Neptune, Ramtown and Lando Pines Elementary School in Howell, Freehold Learning Center, Manalapan Englishtown Middle School, and Bradley Beach School to receive this year's Irma Dora Classroom Grants. Thanks to the support of our staff and our members, we were able to make six wonderful classroom initiatives possible. Throughout 2018, we celebrated our members and staff. We know that without the faithful efforts of our dedicated employees, we wouldn't be where we are today. We also enjoy giving back to our membership in the form of contests, giveaways, and treats whenever we can. This year, one of our most popular campaigns included Pumpkin Spice Auto Loans, where auto loan applicants received a $5 Starbucks e-gift card for a pumpkin spice latte on us and a cinnamon spice car freshener upon loan closing. Other successful campaigns included a two-week snowstorm auto loan promotion, where we offered rates as low as 1.79% APR with a car wash gift card upon closing, 1% cashback on auto loans, the most successful auto loan campaign of the year, and surprise amount scratch-off cards that revealed Visa gift cards for auto loan closings in the summer and fall. First Financial takes pride in being able to give back to our members and local community. In early December, each of our branch locations was once again transformed into a winter wonderland for year two as we prepare for Santa to arrive. On Saturday, December 8th, each branch location had a photographer who took free children's photos with Santa. And afterwards, each family was able to receive digital and printed photos of their children just in time for holiday cards. Santa also paid another visit to Ocean County College, brought some entertaining props, and took selfies with the students. Both events were a big hit, and we were happy to spread holiday cheer throughout Monmouth and Ocean counties as the year came to a close. Thank you for your support and membership with us, as well as choosing us for your financial needs. As we continue to provide convenient, value-driven banking services over the past 82 years we've been in business, we look forward to another great year in 2019. Thank you for thinking first.